Japanese that outgrows James Sturkey to this thing. Tell us how you felt about being on stage in the live concert.
Listen, that's my thing. I live for the stage. I live for being out here with a live band, because live band brings out that natural energy. Makes you want to do things you never thought you could do.
That knee was working, Sturkey.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Shoot, I ain't had no pain.
Why don't you tell everybody what songs you did?
Well, it started out, we had a solo, me and Mrs. Jones, which is one of my favorite songs.
Yes, and you killed that.
So I like doing that. The other piece was a piece that we were doing. It was actually a split duo. And I had, what was the song? Ooh, I can't remember the song. That's how bad it was. Anyway, it came out.
It came out good.
It came out good. But, yeah, and then we came back with a couple of things where we were chiming in. You know, so it was, you know, orchestrated and arranged to keep the power going, to keep the energy
going. The crowd, man. Yeah, you guys did that. Y'all kept the crowd going. It was amazing. If you do want to catch all the songs that Sturk sung, it's right there on the video. Make sure you subscribe down and like it, share it. James Sturkey.
There you go.
Killed it tonight.
And don't forget, DFF.
All day long. Sit with Steph. Let's go.